A well-known Emmerdale soap star and Britain's Got Talent winner will soon be making their way to Skegness. Dina Payne, who is known for playing Viv Hope in Emmerdale, and dancer George Sampson, who won the talent show in 2008, will be joining an Olivier Award-winning musical. Dina Payne, who played Viv Hope, imaged Nikki Johnstone at VTV the West End smash hit musical Our House the Madness musical, will be coming to the Embassy Theatre for a week in September. On the night of his 16th birthday, Joe Casey commits a petty crime in a bid to impress the girl of his dreams. When the police arrive, he faces a life-changing decision: does he stay and own up like an honest man, or make his escape and go on the run? Joe's world splits in two, and in a sliding doors moment, two very different paths unfold before him. As the show fast approaches, fans are encouraged to booking their tickets now. Adults cost £24 to £28. Children cost £12 to £15. The Madness cast. The musical will run from Tuesday, September 5th to Saturday, September 9th. The show was launched in 2002 by Suggs, the composer, and Tim Firth, the writer. "I couldn't imagine ITD still be playing, not really, but anything is incremental," said Suggs. "I remember when we did a gig with Madness way back when and 40 people turned up, and I remember thinking we'd made it then." Suggs, the composer, imaged the Umbrella Rooms, "but it's a real privilege in the same way it is for Madness to still be playing. It's a real privilege that people still love the Our House musical." Tim added, "What's great about the fact that it's still on is the fact that there's something in the story that speaks to continuous generations. This was never a musical that was locked in time, and that was what was so terrific and has consistently proved to be terrific about the music."